New in 13.2, end users can alter the business model at runtime without recompiling the XPO-based XAF application. Let's look at the project object from the simple project manager demo. It exposes a list of associated tasks that have statuses. We can calculate the percent completed of the current project by dividing the number of completed tasks by the total tasks count and display the result in the UI. A custom field can be added at runtime via the model editor. Let's click the Edit Model action. In the tree to the left, expand the BO Model node and find the project node that represents the project business object. It has the Own Members Child node that contains project fields. To add a custom field, right-click Own Members and choose Add Member. Set the new member name and caption to percent completed. Let's set the type property to unsigned integer and set property editor type to integer property editor. Now it's time to specify an expression we can use to calculate the percent completed. I multiply 100 by the number of completed tasks and then divide by a total number of tasks. We should also take into account that we can't have associated tasks. So I add an if statement to avoid division by zero. Finally, I can change the display format to show the percentage sign with the calculated value. Let's click Save and close the model editor. Next, let's add the percent completed column to the project list view. Open the column chooser. Add the percent completed column and drag it to the grid. If I mark a certain task completed, the percent completed value is updated. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.